we finally get a look at The Last of Us multiplayer modes. Hey guys, Andrea Rene here. You are watching Escapist News Now. Naughty Dog and Sony finally revealed new information on their multiplayer modes for the upcoming survival action game. The new modes have humans facing off against each other 2 decades after the infection outbreak. One mode is called Survivor, which emphasizes the survivalist aspects of the game, obviously. You will only have one life, so once you're dead, there is no respawning. But this isn't run-and-gun gameplay like some other shooters. You'll need to take your time and choose your strategies. For example, when you sprint, you'll appear on radar, so moving slowly and using a listening mode are beneficial tactics. You will also be able to craft weapons on the fly to use in taking down the opposing team, which can be crucial if your teammates are all gone. Because they wanted to maintain the realistic gameplay of the campaign, it will only take a few hits before you're down, so choose your strategies wisely. There will also be a marking system where you can mark enemies for your teammates, which can be upgraded through the progression system to have enemies glow through walls or make the marks last for longer. And what would multiplayer be without an in-game economy? You'll get points in their version that you can use in an RPG-type level system. You'll start out with loadout points and earn more by gathering supplies on the map and in other various ways. You can spend them on survival skills or weapons to use within the matches. I'm glad to see that they're aligning the themes of multiplayer with that of the campaign by putting an emphasis on managing supplies, crafting, strategizing movement, and of course, teamwork. I know I'm certainly gonna check it out, and you can too when the game launches on June 14th. You can even check out more gaming updates and our E3 coverage coming next week by subscribing to our channel. And don't forget, we're giving away a $100 GameStop gift card to one lucky subscriber this week. Check out the discussion tab on our channel page for all the details. I'm Andrea Rene, and thanks for watching.